It's pretty easy to make your own eggnog. You do need a blender, but you probably have all the ingredients in your house already. Start with 1 cup of milk. Whole milk is ideal, but any milk will do. Then add in 2 whole eggs. These are raw eggs. I don't know what the nog part of eggnog is, but I know eggnog is sweet. So I add some cola to make it sweet. Eggnog has some spices in it. So I finish it with some basil and oregano. Chill, serve, and enjoy. Bon appétit.